Hello everyone, welcome to this new video. If you're starting out with ActiveCampaign and have your contacts stored in another platform or even in a spreadsheet, you can easily import these contacts with a CSV file into your ActiveCampaign account using the import tool, which is what we'll talk about today. Before you import your contacts, you would want to first create a list, which is how you kind of build a home for your contacts, right? This first list you can call master list. Now, know that the import tool only works with CSV files and that each contact in your file must have an email address. Otherwise, they will be skipped during the import process. And with that in mind, it's time for the import. Click on the Contacts tab, then click Import. You'll see some options. You can integrate services that are compatible with ActiveCampaign, or you can import a CSV file, which is what we're gonna do today. We click on Import from File, and then a file browser will appear. The file should be something like a master file, one that has all your contacts listed. We select the file and click Open. The next screen gives you the ability to map the columns in your file to fields in your account by clicking the drop-down for each field. If you don't wish to import data from a column, select Do Not Import This Field. To create a new field directly from the import page, click Add New Field and follow the prompts. For this example, we're importing the contacts to our primary contact list. And in here, you could add a tag to them if wanted. For example, tagging them with the source, which would indicate where these contacts are coming from. In this example, we're gonna tag them with Excel. Click the Import Options dropdown and click the Import as Active Contact option. And then optionally, you can click the Update Existing Contacts box if you want the system to look for a matching email address in your account and add any additional contact data from your file into the contact record. Finally, click the Import Now button once you're done configuring settings. The length of time it takes to import contacts will depend on the size of the CSV file. And just like that, your contacts are in your ActiveCampaign database and are housed in the list you created. Easy enough, right? Let us know what you think or if you have any questions in the comments section below. And if you found this video helpful, make sure to hit that like button. Also, I'd like to invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the notifications on so you don't miss out on any new videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you soon.